Have you ever uploaded a design to a t-shirt mockup and thought, why does my black PNG logo just disappear on this black t-shirt? Or maybe your white text vanishes on a light Mac mockup. Don't worry, this is one of the most common frustrations for designers, especially if you are selling your designs on print-on-demand platforms like Redbubble, Merch by Amazon, or Etsy. The good news is changing your PNG color from black to white or white to black is surprisingly easy. And you can do it for free using Canva and Photopea, two powerful tools you probably already have access to. In this video, I'm going to show you step by step how to change your PNG colors in Canva and Photopea, even if you are an absolute beginner. By the end of this tutorial, you will not only know how to adjust your design colors, but you will also understand why choosing black or white for your transparent PNG is a game changer when you sell on print-on-demand products. So let's dive right in. I'm starting with Canva because it's the easiest tool for beginners. If you have ever edited a design before, Canva feels like magic compared to complicated software like Photoshop. Plus, it's free and works right in your browser. First, log in to Canva. Once you are in, create a blank design. Don't stress about the size for now. But if you want to be safe, I usually go for something like 5000 times 5000 pixels, which is ideal for print on demand. Next, upload your PNG file. Look to the left side of your screen where you will see an uploads button. Click on upload files, find your PNG on your computer and let Canva import it into your library. It will show up under your uploaded elements. Click on your PNG and Canva will place it on your blank canvas. If your design is black right now, you are probably thinking, okay, how do I make it white? Well, here is the first thing you need to know. If you simply make your PNG white while your background is white, it will completely disappear. You won't see a thing. So, we are going to fix that by changing the background color temporarily. Click anywhere on the blank canvas background and then select a medium gray color from Color Picker. Gray works perfectly because you will be able to see both black and white designs clearly on it. Now, you are ready to change your PNG color. Click on the PNG itself to select it. A little menu will pop up at the top of the screen. Find Edit Image and click on it. You will see a bunch of options, but what we are looking for is under the Effects tab and it's called Duo Tone. Click on Duo Tone and you will see several preset color filters like Amber, Sherry, or other vibrant colors. Don't worry about the color options. They are just starting points. Go ahead and pick any of them, like Amber. Your PNG will instantly change to orange. That's not what we want, but we are almost there. Look for the little control sliders icon on the duotone option you selected. Click on that and you will see two color swatches. Highlights and shadows. This is the step you want. Change both of these colors to white. Click on the color swatch, choose white and repeat for the second swatch. And now your PNG is white. Click apply and wait a few seconds for Canva to process the changes. Sometimes you need to click apply twice if Canva is slow. And just like that, you have a white PNG. The final step is downloading your file. Click share, then download. This is really important. Make sure to check the transparent background option. Otherwise, your white PNG will download with the gray background we set earlier. We only want the design itself. However, the option to download the image with transparent background is paid feature. And if you have no paid plan, just download the image as PNG with background and then use any free background removal tool you find online. or use Photopia, which is free to remove the background. Now, let's talk about Canva app and how to do the same on your mobile phone. To invert image colors using the duotone effect in Canva on mobile, you can follow these general steps. Open your design in the Canva mobile app and select the image you want to edit. For better workflow, change the background color for gray and then tap on the image and find the effects section in the toolbar at the bottom of your screen and then select the duotone option. Choose a preset duotone effect such as classic, another that you think approximates an invert look. Look for the little control sliders icon on the duotone options you selected. Click on that and you will see two color swatches, highlights and shadows. Change both of these colors to white. Click on the color swatch, choose white and repeat for the second swatch. And now your PNG is white and you should download it with a transparent background. However, downloading an image with transparent background is paid feature. So to do it, you must have a paid Canva plan or use any of the free background removal tools that are available online. Or use Photopia, which is free. Speaking about Photopia, if Canva is beginner friendly and fun, Photopia is like Photoshop's sibling. It has more advanced features, but it's still free and works online. I use Photopia when I need a bit more control or if Canva's dual tone trick doesn't give me the exact look I want. So, go to the photopia.com. It might look intimidating if you never use Photoshop style software before, but I promise we will keep things simple. Click File and then click on Open and upload your black PNG. It will appear on your screen, probably with a checkerboard background, which means it's transparent. The fastest way to turn black into white is by inverting the color. So go to the top menu and click Image. Then click on the Adjustments and look for Invert Options. Once you found this option, click on it and your black design is instantly white. Now, sometimes just inverting isn't enough, especially if your design isn't pure black. Maybe it's a dark gray, or maybe you want to fine-tune the brightness. In that case, go to the image, then go to the adjustments, and here click on levels. Here, you can drag the sliders to make dark areas darker or bright areas brighter, giving you that crisp, white result. Once you are happy with your new white design, go to the file, open the export as, and here select the PNG. Make sure you keep the transparency on and download your new file. Easy, right? The great thing about Photopia is that you can do more advanced edits, like adjusting contrast, hue, or even adding effects. But for simply changing black to white, this is the fastest road. To recap, we have covered two free and easy methods for changing your PNG color from black to white. First, with Canva Duotones feature, which is perfect for beginners and super fast. Second, with Photopia, which is little more advanced, gives you precise control. And if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to subscribe for more free tips on designs, branding, and print on demand success. I've got some advanced Canva hacks that you won't want to miss.